Oftentimes, many parents, including yourself, find it difficult to get their kids to eat their veggies. So our dietitian, Dawn Jackson-Blattner, grabbed some creative ideas from the fall issue of Real Simple Family magazine, as well as some ideas of her own to help parents get their kids to eat those leafy greens. All right.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning to you. First, let's start us off with this dip right here.
Well,
it looks good.
How are we going to get kids to eat vegetables? I have an idea.
Especially broccoli, right?
Hide them. We're going to hide them.
Okay.
So I brought some great ideas. This first one I was a little reluctant about. All it is frozen broccoli that you thaw mixed with low-fat cottage cheese. And you blend it together and you get this dip. Because, you know, kids love to dip things.
Sure.
Yeah, it's delicious.
All right, we're going to do the taste test
right now. Seriously, I couldn't believe it last night. This is great. Two ingredients, you blend them together, and it's a great way to hide broccoli, which, you know,
oh my gosh,
I can't believe it. Yeah,
that is good.
This is a good one.
Okay, fries. Every kid loves french fries.
I mean, and I love fries, too. Mm-hmm. So this is good for kids and adults. So this is, you'll never believe this. Okay, do you know what these are?
Now that's a carrot.
Carrot, parsnip.
Okay,
Carrot and parsnip. You slice these up into matchsticks. You put them in a very hot oven, about 400 degrees, for about 45 minutes, and you get parsnip and carrot fries.
Oh,
little
God.
Sauce, serve it with some ketchup. They are so good.
Ah.
Great way to hide veggies in fry shapes.
Well, that is good. What kind of seasoning did you put on this?
Just a little bit of salt, and you serve it with ketchup.
Wow, that's
really
good.
It really does taste like a fry.
This is good
it's
for
crazy.
Big kids, too.
Yeah,
I'm
yes.
Up for myself.
All kids.
All right.
Okay, so those ideas I kind of took from the magazine.
Okay.
And then I thought, you know, I do a lot of this hiding vegetables on my own, so I brought a couple of my ideas.
Okay.
And this one, I just put a bunch of veggies, broccoli, onions, tomatoes, zucchini, green peppers, red peppers, carrots, on a tray, hot oven, 400 degrees for about 45 minutes, and blend it all up. And you get this delicious, like, veggie sauce. And then you take your own spaghetti sauce, and you mix it together, and this is like a power sauce for your pasta and pizza. So you hide the veggies in the sauce. Seriously, you're eating a tray of veggies.
It's all about the taste test now, let me say.
With this spaghetti sauce. So put it on pizzas, put it on pasta. Power.
That is really good.
Can you believe how many veggies you're eating hidden?
Mm. Okay, this is my favorite because I just eat cheese.
This is definitely going to be my favorite, too. A box of brownies with a can of pumpkin. That's all you need. You mix them together. You bake them according to the directions on the box. And you get the fudgiest, most delicious, moist brownies ever.
Gosh,
so
you know,
good.
Check this out. It does look like fudge, doesn't it?
What a crazy way to hide a whole entire can of pumpkin.
Yeah.
So, you know, the idea is that you try and do this gradually, and you can get a lot of veggies in your kids kind of without them knowing. It's a little deceptive, a little sneaky, but, you know, it's a great way to be a healthy parent.
Whatever gets them to eat this stuff, right?
Yeah, hide it.
It's all about hiding it. You also said you could hide zucchini. You could hide all kinds of stuff
you
in
know,
brownies.
I can do a can of black beans pureed up in the brownies. You could do zucchini. You could do broccoli. It's a great color to kind of hide a lot of things.
Absolutely.
So, you know, when you're experimenting with this, kind of play around with color. You don't want it to be so obvious that you're hiding vegetables.
Sure. You
know.
All right, good ideas there. And if you want some more information, you can go to myfoxchicago.com. Just click on the Good Day tab.